Compact SUVs are becoming more and more popular, but a smaller size doesn't mean lower expectations. The Honda CR-V EXL with NAV, Toyota RAV4 4x4 Limited, and Volkswagen Tiguan SEL 4Motion all come nicely equipped and can haul a small family plus gear with ease. We opted for loaded versions of each just to see how the prices and features stack up. All are equipped with all-wheel drive, stability control, leather, and heated seats. As similar as these little utes are, they're also very different. The VW Tiguan ties for second place and is the most fun to drive. It shares the Volkswagen Rabbit's chassis and 2-liter turbocharged engine paired to a 6-speed automatic transmission. Thanks to a shift-it-yourself feature, the Volkswagen feels spunky, although it isn't the quickest. In the slalom, the Tiguan's overly light electric steering feels detached. Still, the VW turns in the strongest handling numbers. However, it's the most expensive ute here at just over $37,000. By comparison, the Honda CR-V is underpowered and doesn't have a shift-it-yourself transmission. It's the slowest of the three in a straight line, but handling is precise and brake feel is excellent. The CR-V's cargo area is surprisingly large and its two-tiered loading system works well. The rear seat is comfortable, though the leather has a rough quality that feels like vinyl next to the Tiguan soft leather. The Honda's interior may not wow you with overly opulent materials, but it is logically laid out and well-built. However, road noise is a constant companion. At $29,000, the lowest price in our test, the well-equipped CR-V is very compelling despite the lack of power. The 2008 Toyota RAV4 won our last compact ute comparison, and again, it comes out on top. Its combination of utility and power are still there, the whole formula just works. The RAV4 has more cargo room than the other two vehicles and is the only SUV of the three that offers a third row of seating. Plus, the RAV4 is quick. With a 3.5-liter V6, it's the quickest to 60 miles per hour. Unfortunately, the RAV is the least fun to drive. From the effort of the steering to the response of the brake pedal, the RAV4 simply feels bland. In the slalom, the RAV4 exhibits less body roll than the Tiguan, but lacks the CR-V's playfulness. At just under $34,000, the RAV4's price is squarely in the middle. All three SUVs in our test produced the same as-tested fuel economy of 20.7 miles per gallon in mixed driving, although Volkswagen recommends premium fuel for the Tiguan. All three of these compact SUVs are enjoyable and capable. The Toyota RAV4 has the broadest appeal and is best for most people. Think of it as the safe choice. The new VW Tiguan is the most fun, and the Honda CR-V has the most storage space. But ultimately, the right choice depends largely on individual sensibilities.